thinking about you and I were shooting something for one of your shows, and we went across the street to this hotel, and we walked in the hotel, and of course, people are like, oh my God, Shaq is in the hotel, and people were going crazy. They're like, what are you doing here? And you just told people in a very serious way, I just bought the hotel. And everyone believed it. Not for one second did they think of it. They're like, oh, wonderful. Well, I'm the general manager. It's great to meet you.